What's up, Gators? This is David Hayter, and welcome back to Super Chibi Night. Let's continue playing this game, shall we? Okay, so in the last video, we collected a whole bunch of beasts that we can now summon, and we got out of the Yaju Mountains, only to find that our hometown has been decimated by General Sao, or So, or whatever his name is. So now what we need to do is, I'm not too sure what we need to do, but let's just explore the area and see what happens, shall we? Okay, so these guys seem like trouble, so how about we face them?
Beast time.
Okay, so...
Heavy. Beast time. Never mind.
Oh god, let's face them. Die, man, die! What the heck? You guys are not, like, dying. Oh no, I don't mean to summon you. Okay, so I have no clue how to defeat these guys. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Well, I'm gonna have to defeat them with my bare hands, I guess. Oh man, this is gonna be difficult. I barely scratched them. So I'm not too sure if this is the best. It seems like I'm not doing any damage, so let me just switch to, I don't know, Suino? Yeah! Oh god. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm not too sure if this is the best way to defeat these Super Phoenixes. But it seems like I was going somewhere with it. Okay, let's try this again. How about with, Bufo? Oh, wow! Yeah, Bufo is definitely their weakness. No, don't, no, go away, go, go! Yeah, Bufo! That's what I'm talking about. Jeez. No, 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 no. Come here. I need you to get closer. No. Come on, just a little bit more. Oh, no! Oh, God. I have no... Oh, God. I don't want to get killed. Oh, jeez. Okay, we gotta be careful here. Oh man, I don't think I can defeat him. What the heck? Come here. Okay, I got a game with the special. Oh god, no. Well, that's not gonna happen. Get down here. What the heck? Oh yeah! We got the dark gate key, and I'm unlocking achievements from the ashes. All right. So I thought it would be impossible to defeat them without the beast, but I guess not. All right. That was actually surprisingly difficult. I don't know what I would have done without the beast. So, yeah, let me just explore the rest of this area. See if there's anything left. I don't think so. Alright, let's see if we can get in here. The dark portal key is glowing. Achievement unlocked. Portal pulverizer. Well, I don't have a beast, do I? Well, I knew that was gonna happen. Let's choose Buffo. Yeah! Buffo's a beast. Aw, oh, man, Buffo is a beast in here. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. So, let's see. Who do we have here? Okay, let's increase our special attack. I got a key! So, I have a feeling we're getting closer to the end of this game. Oddly enough. I think if I went with the pirate earlier and did his quest, I would have gone to another island. Which is my bad, guys. I'll probably play through this game again. Since I think that there's another class you could choose. But, yeah, for now, let's just try to, complete this game. And I unlocked an achievement. Bridge Beater. Come here. Yeah! Oh god. Dude. Alright, let's keep going here. I can't really see what's below me, which is a problem with Heavy. Oh no! Well, I'm pretty much screwed, aren't I? Yep, I'm screwed without Heavy. Heavy! Sweet. Alright, let's go down here. Defeat all the remaining enemies. Hopefully, this will go better than last time. Alright, let's back up. Come on. Alright, I can't really see what's going on. Alright, we'll increase our armor. I can't see what's going on down there. Whoa! Let's not get on top of them. One of you has a key. There we go. Yep, I have a feeling we're getting closer to the end here. This definitely looks like a final boss type of a level. Actually, I'm just gonna wait to see. Well, I'm not dealing with that. Buffo, you deal with it. Deal with it, Buffo. Deal with it. Please. Alright, I need heavy. Alright, I took a way more damage than I needed there. But that's alright. This is all I need. Oh. You have a key for me? Yes, you do. Okay. Oh. So I'm guessing this is gonna be the final boss level, huh? What the heck? Hung. Help. That looks like Shovel Knight. I wanna help you, Shovel Knight. I wanna help you so bad. Wait a minute, I need more. Okay, so I'm gonna get myself killed.
Oh, no.
There we go. Who knew that getting killed would be a game mechanic, eh? Okay, so let's try to help Shovel Knight. So, I'm guessing we should use Buffo? Or maybe heavy? There we go. There you go, Shovel Knight.
Never mind.
I am... wait, I unlocked an achievement. Shovel Sharpshooter. I am Cavalier DiPala, Glitch's brother. Press attack on the world map to deal damage with my shovel. Cool. I learned a map attack. That's pretty cool. What the heck? Whoa. Whoa. It's General So. Oh god. Shovel Knight, what are you doing? Who has freed my slave? Your reign of terror is over, General So. Ha ha ha, you naive little fool. A tiny creature like you has no chance against my ultimate form, Monachio. Oh god. Well, I'm backing out of here. Well, I didn't even get to explore the other areas yet, though. Oh no, 3 life bars. I'm not sure I can do this. Whoa, thanks for eliminating the red wasps. Here's my power of the cleaver. You restore light to my house. Here are my glow flies to aid you. Thanks for visiting an old man. I always wanted one last adventure. Your mechanical skills helped my crew finish on time. I got this weapon from my friend, Gordon Freeman. The way you defeated the Ultra Crab was inspiring. Time to unleash the power of my shovel. Pick. Thanks for waking me up. It's clobbering time. The forest thrives without the munchers infesting it. Allow me to return the favor. Oh, jeez. The power of 3 orbs compels you. Malcolm from downtown. Monachio must not be allowed to escape again. Eat Lance foul, friend. Let the Beastmaster powers combine. Earth, wind, heart. Okay, so yeah, I'm guessing this is the final battle. So unfortunately, oh god. Unfortunately, I was not able to collect every single quest there was in this game. So if I get a chance, I will definitely go back and try to complete the game thoroughly, because I know that there's a mode. Or not a mode, but there's like... there's another player you can play as. Or not a player, but a class. Okay, this is kind of confusing. Alright, come on. Come on. Alright, so this seems pretty easy. Alright, not doing that again. Oh god. I unlocked an achievement. Zeldai. I wonder if I can escape. Nope, I can't escape. Alright, so I basically have to just learn where he's going and then just use that to my advantage. Yeah. Alright, then he's gonna come over here. And he's gonna come over here. Haha! Come here. Alright, then he's gonna come over here. Nope. Alright, just a couple more shots. I know he's gonna slam me next. So. There you go. There we go. Get in there. Whoa. Oh man. So yeah, there was XP up there, but I can't get up there. Oh. There's somebody down there. Achievement unlocked. Armor Gamer. Hi, I'm Dan. I was trapped inside Mauna Kea in 2005. I'm glad you found me. Good luck defeating the hearts. You'll need strong armor because it's not all fun and games. Okay. I'll need strong armor. Well, do you have anything for me, buddy? Alright, so I'm going to the heart of Mauna Kea. Alright, so I gotta destroy the nest. Alright, I got more health. Now I think I can try to defeat this nest. Alright, I just need a... Oh god, no! No! Oh, what? Unfair. Okay, I'll be back, guys. Alright, now that I have this thing, let's just use the attack. Alright, so it's time for the heavy. Come on. There we go. Now just wail in the heart. Come on. Achievement unlocked. Heartfelt. Uh-oh, the ground is shifting. Achievement unlocked. So, Chomper. What the heck? Oh, is that supposed to be me? I look like a Skyrim character. I have the power! Okoku is restored.
Awesome.
All right. So, that is the end of Chibi Night. So, I had a lot of fun playing this game. There's a lot of elements that I really like, such as the art style and it being a very simple game for mostly geared towards children who maybe not be too familiar with RPGs, but it's a great introduction for kids who really want to play an RPG that's not really too serious, and it's very light and cute, and a lot of cool references to other games and stuff like that as well. So the only problems that I did have with this game is that the controls is not the best, because sometimes it feels like I'm not too sure which controls are the best. Like, it feels like the actual Xbox controller, which I'm playing on right now, feels best for combat, but at the same time it feels like the keyboard would be best for like traveling around and stuff. But I mostly use the controller, the Xbox controller, and it seems fine. And as far as the gameplay features goes, I didn't really have any problems with it, because I know that this game was geared towards more children's and young teens. But I feel like if there are like features such as enemies being able to drop more than just experience points, but like mana orbs and stuff, I wouldn't have to go back and grind, like, you know, to collect more health points and stuff and such. But I'm gonna shut up real quick and let's see what's happening here.
Chibi Night.
All right. The end. Until next time. Is that a hint to a sequel?
Super Chibi Night.
Okay, so that is the end of Super Chibi Night. So yeah, other than those little tiny problems, this game was a pretty cool game. And I like this game a lot. So I know this is the end of the game, but I don't think I'm quite done with it yet, because I really want to go back into this game and do the quests that I missed, because I know I missed a lot of quests by skipping out on the pirate early on in the game. So this is not the end, guys. I'm going to go back in here and play the rest of the game so that you guys can see what's fully going on. And we'll try to complete this game 100%, probably not 100%, but try to explore as much quests and areas in this game as possible, alright? So, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for all of the love and support that you guys have shown for this series so far. Like I've said in the past, this has probably been one of the fastest supported series on my channel so far. So I only have you guys to thank for that. So again, thank you guys for all the support and love that you've shown for this series. And I will continue playing more until we're completely explored every single area in this game. So until next time, I will see you later, Gators.